I'm eating, so. Excuse me. Excuse me, madam. I'm eating my dinner.
You go, you, because you're everything I'm searching for.
That was. Okay. All right, so let's finish this fucking game. Once and for all.
The game didn't launch. There you go. I don't know what's happening. Can you guys see that? What about now? Nothing? This is bizarre. I'm experiencing technical difficulties. Oh, there we go. Okay, are you guys ready? There we go. Can you guys see? Okay. Pray to God. This is gonna take a long ass loading, so in the meantime, discuss about the universe and life while I eat my sandwich. leave off in a good start. Yeah, I left off in a horrible... This is not good at all.
It's like a hammer on my ass. Shit. I can't.
think he got me. There's no way around this guy. Wow, the AI is much more aggressive. Hard to get around. It's like literally no way to get around this guy. But alright. Very interesting. I know in the dark to stand there's always a way to get around someone, but this right here is...
Anyone there?
Not in the mood to talk to robots. No
guy is annoying. There's literally nothing here for me.
Does it need to turn on the power? It's hot. Fortunately, I can't do that. This guy knows where I'm going. Thank you.
do anything for him?
No. We're out of sedatives. If we had a gun, this would be the time to pull it out.
Did not expect it to end like this. Should have jumped the climber back to Omicron.
Without the Ark?
Forget about the Ark.
No, you don't get to say that. It's the only thing left of value. You know that.
Yeah.
Promise you won't leave it behind.
Well, I'll be dead one day. Then what?
Well, better keep it safe until then. Don't want the wild to take it, swallow it whole.
I'm sorry, Catherine.
It's okay, Ian. I've been a good man. We messed up, Sarah.
There.
I should have launched. Taken the chance.
There's time. If Ashken says we could try again, when things calm down.
You gotta do it, you know. You got to.
I think it's unlocked.
We have to stop it.
Stop me or the Ark? That's the question.
You're different.
Are you human?
Sarah Lindwall, payload technician at your service. A rare sight, am I right?
I'd say so.
Sure.
You're the first normal living human I've seen.
There's not many left down here. Most of them are up on the plateau.
You mean at Omicron?
Yeah.
There's no one alive at Omicron.
You've been there?
I've been all over. power plant at Upsilon, the ruins of Lambda, the abandoned Delta, Theta.
You've been to Theta?
There's not a lot left of Pathos 2.
And I'm the only living person you've met? You mean I'm the last living human on the planet?
I'm sorry.
Who are you again?
Simon Jarrett.
Stationed at?
Nowhere. I used to work in a bookshop in Toronto. Long story.
Then what the hell are you doing here?
I'm trying to find the Ark.
Why would you? How do you know about that?
I've heard it's the last hope for mankind.
Damn right it is. Now what do you want with it?
Take it to the gun at Phi. Launch it into space.
That was the plan, all right. I've been guarding it ever since we brought it back to Tau. Just couldn't bring myself to let go. Tell you the truth, I don't have the strength to argue. And I certainly don't have the time to wait for the next sentient thing shuffling through here. Go ahead. Take it.
Thank you. Can I get you anything? Do anything for you?
You could kill me.
Good one.
I don't think she was joking.
I'm glad you came by. Good to get this over with.
We got the Ark, guys. We
Please
literally have the Ark.
Don't leave me like this.
You serious about me killing you?
No, I'd love to hang around here until I dry up to the size of a raisin. Simon, this fucking sucks. I don't want to live like this.
What do you guys think? Should I kill the last human on Earth?
If I knew you'd come, I would have cleaned this place up a little bit.
Shouldn't we be doing something to keep you alive?
Why?
You're the last human. I just find it disrespectful to our entire history not to fight this. Sure, we have the Ark, but you're the real deal.
Thanks. That's probably the best compliment I've ever got. But the truth is that the Ark is all we have. We'll have to accept second best, you know? I still can't believe I'm the last one. It's crazy.
This feels right.
Simon, I want to die.
Sarah.
Just think about it.
I don't feel so bad about her that, as much as I did with myself when my body was... you know, because she looks like she's definitely suffering while the other guy was, you know, just kind of there. I'll do it. Goodbye. The last human on Earth.
Won't you stay with me, please?
Of course.
It won't be long now. Just please, just stay.
Of course.
What a crazy thing this was. Life. At least I won't have to turn 30. Hooray! Wish I could have died at home with my friends. Have you ever been to Greenland? It's very beautiful.
Okay, now I feel bad.
At least when you get out of the city. Nanok is busy, and yes, There's like 12 million people trying to get around, but it's a great place. Or rather, it was a great place before the comet ended it all. You know what? I prefer it this way. I liked Pathos, liked my colleagues, Ian, Nick, Jasper, and Catherine. People thought she was weird because she was quiet, but she was cool. Simon, you still there?
I'm here, Sarah.
Don't let him die, okay? Send them out there, to the stars.
I think we lost her. Whatever that thing is, though, I don't think it wants me to keep the Ark. Let's finish this once and for all.
No way I can climb a ladder while carrying the Ark like this. I can't climb and carry the Ark.
Has stopped evolving. The WoW has managed to find balance. I can feel the heart of WoW has claimed such a large part of the core chamber that there can no longer be any question to its heightened awareness. Not only does its expansion suggest an unexpected understanding of space, but also its own physical manifestation within the world. The WoW is reaching out to every machine, every life form, to manipulate, to control. It's trying to help save its creators from all this, just like the protocol demands. But really, what is good enough? Where is the line drawn for what is human and what is not? Would walking corpses do? Would a group of machines thinking they're human be acceptable? We can't trust a machine to know, to understand what it means to be. We have to terminate the WoW project. It can be done. I just need to get some help from Omicron.
Omicron?
Okay.
missing anything, am I? Thought that said carpentry industries for a moment. Is that what we want? Five? We're gonna go to space, boys. Put it in there. I'm not sure what I'm doing here. One way to those graphics. Keep the ark safe.
Just tell me what you want.
I need you to stop the WoW.
What? How?
The enslaved protein sloshing around your suit is the noose from which the WoW will hang itself.
What are you talking about?
As soon as I came to, they needed to take it to Alpha, the fountainhead of the misery we created. And the girl, she figured it out. She was going to take care of it, but the WoW shrieked. They all died. You took the gel from the cabinet and made yourself into a venomous snake.
You're saying this toxin inside of me can kill the WoW altogether?
You.
Take the arc.
Come on, do it.
Well, I can't.
Don't let the world continue producing its filth. Kill it.
Take it easy.
I refuse. No, I need to save humanity. Peer pressure, guys.
Just force your arm inside it.
Back off, okay?
I'm gonna regret this.
Hey, Simon! Humanity will suffer for an eternity! If you don't finish this, I'll make you. You have to do this, Simon. This is bigger than both of us.
Not sure if I'm making the right decision here. Save the arc. Save the arc. That can't be good. Save the arc. Save the arc. Save the arc. Thank you. get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. I see this. I see it. It's so close. I see it.
Hope the Ark made it here in one piece.
If it didn't, it's probably gonna make me go pick it up. Fire the Ark.
Catherine, can you hear me?
I hear you. This is Vi. What happened to Tab?
A lot, actually. But we're back on schedule now.
Did you find the Ark?
I did, but I kind of lost it on my way here on an automated tram thing headed to Vi. So it should be around somewhere.
That's great. Let's go get it.
Told ya.
Alright. Vi is up and running. Did you find out what happened to the Ark team?
Not really. For some reason, they didn't go through with the launch, so they took the Ark back to Tau.
I hope everything's okay with the space gun.
Yeah, I doubt I'll be able to repair one of those. Feels like the longest day of my life. Has it just been one day?
I have no idea. Our time together is a confusing patchwork of moments to me.
What time is it then? What day?
It's May 11th, 2104, 3:30 a.m., but I don't remember when it started.
Not good.
Are you suggesting we keep it down here? Doesn't that defeat the whole purpose? Eternity among the stars, remember?
The people inside the Ark won't know the difference. We can just keep it down here, and we don't have to risk the Ark being shot through 5,000 meters of broken barrel, and then push through another 100,000 meters of a dust-filled atmosphere.
Will the casing stand all that pressure?
Well, the odds aren't great.
Catherine, say something.
I don't care what you think. I'm launching it.
No need to be like that. Let's just hang on to it for a while and think about it. We can launch it later.
No, that wasn't the deal. We needed to save them. To launch it. Out there, it's hope. Down here, it's a fucking terrarium waiting to die with the rest of us.
Come on, Catherine. It's not asking much. Let's just think about it before we risk the only hope humanity has to survive this hell.
No, we launch it today. This is my project, my Ark.
It's bigger than that. Don't you get it? It's not for you to decide. We're talking about the fate of mankind.
Get away from the Ark. I'm taking it.
No, you're not.
I'm not gonna let you ruin this.
Stop it!
Guys, calm down.
Get away from me! No!
What the fuck did you do?
It was an accident.
Catherine, talk to me. Catherine.
Oh, God. Catherine.
Did you say something?
It's you. You had an accident.
What are you? Oh. You mean Catherine. Don't worry, it's better this way.
I think I found the assembly space.
What do you see?
It's like a huge open shell, a bullet ready to be loaded.
That's great. All prepared for the Ark.
Right. I'll go pick it up.
How did she die?
He got into a fight with your colleagues. They didn't want to risk launching the Ark. Thought it might not make it through the atmosphere.
They killed me?
I'm sure it was an accident. They were just trying to stop you from launching.
How do you kill someone by accident?
How could they kill me?
Catherine.
I know I'm not an easy person to like. I just thought they trusted me.
Come on, don't do this to yourself.
Oh.
Here it is. We got the Ark back.
Good job, Simon. Take it to the assembly space and load the bullet. Did you have friends in Toronto, Simon? Real friends?
There were some. Jesse, Sean, Kevin.
I always wanted a friend. Like a real one. Someone you'd never hold back with.
I'll be your friend.
Oh, pity friendship? Now I feel even worse.
Do you think the Ark will make it through the atmosphere and into space?
It almost doesn't matter anymore. We just need to try. If we burn, we burn. If we're lucky, we just gave humanity a new chance, a whole new era. With the Ark on Earth, maybe we have a few decades of power to keep it running. In space, we have thousands of years.
Still, one hell of a gamble, though.
This was never about certainty. It's about hope.
You know, I woke up in my bed today. It just happens to have happened 100 years ago.
Sounds like a riddle.
It does. I woke up in my bed today, 100 years ago. Who am I? Who am I?
All right, guys, here we go. This is it.
Is that it?
I'm really not that familiar with guns of any size. Oh, here we go. All systems say go.
Lock and load.
Got that gun, then we'll head out to the gun.
It's crazy to think where I am. Not only is this the future, it's in the middle of the sea. I know nothing of this time or what the world looks like.
Not much to brag about now. Before the comet, I guess it was okay.
Yeah. Better not oversell it. Might change my mind about the Ark.
Now what? I get to launch it and watch if I succeeded or not.
What will you do when you get into the Ark? What's the first thing?
Make sure the Ark is safe, stabilize flight path, activate solar panels.
What's the first human thing you're gonna do?
Oh. Watch the clouds roll by? Does that count?
I'd say so.
Here we go. Forgot about you.
Now what?
Now we just need to get the shell into the gun and then kaboom.
Aren't you forgetting something? How are you gonna get us on board the Ark? Don't we need to make another scan?
Oh, don't you worry. You don't operate something like the Omega space gun with your bare hands.
You mean it's a pilot seat? Like back at Omicron?
Yes, and we can use it to transfer you to the Ark while operating the gun. Two birds and all that. Now, take the Omnitool and plug it in next to the seat, and I'll guide you through the final steps.
Guess you won't have to. Not after this is over.
Right. Have a seat.
There you go. Oh shit, the hype.
Comfortable?
As good as it's gonna get.
Okay, I'll activate the seat. You should be able to use the machines to load the bullet you assembled.
How do you operate this thing?
Don't know, I never tried this one. But pilot seats are notoriously easy to use, so it shouldn't be a problem.
What?
Just hit the button and we're off.
But we need to transfer our minds to the Ark.
We also need to make sure it launches at all, so I tied them to a single switch. Just push the button and we're off.
Three, two...
What are you waiting for?
Just bracing myself.
Well, push the button when you're done.
I don't know, this is kind of weird. 3, 2, 1.
You okay?
Yeah. It's just crazy thinking about what. Here we go. No turning back.
Thank you, Sam.
Don't mess.
It's an amazing thing you did. And I want you to know I appreciate it.
Time. 20 seconds.
What's the matter with the upload?
Give it a second.
I thought you guys would have better bandwidth in the future.
Okay.
8, 7, 6,
you gotta be kidding me.
5, 4, 3,
come on, load.
2,
ah, yes! Fuck yeah, we made it!
Not one.
Woo! I saw it. It finished loading just before it launched.
Yeah, I saw.
Then why are we still here?
Simon, I can't keep telling you how it works. You won't listen. You know why we're here. You were copied onto the Ark. You just didn't carry over. You lost the coin toss. We both did. Just like Simon at Omicron. Just like the man who died in Toronto 100 years ago.
This is bullshit. We came all this way. We launched the Ark.
I know it sucks. But our copies are up there. Catherine and Simon are both safe on the Ark. Be happy for them.
Are you crazy? We're gonna die down here with those fuckers living at large on a spaceship. They're not us. They're not us.
I'm sorry you feel that way, Simon. I'm proud of what we did. We made sure that something of the hundreds of thousands of years of human history survived, that something lives on.
Oh, fuck this. Fuck this. Fuck you! Fuck you, Catherine! You lied! And I believed in you! I trusted you! You said we're getting on the fucking Ark!
We are on the Ark, you idiot! I didn't lie! I can't be responsible for your goddamn ignorance!
Fuck! Catherine? Please don't leave me alone. Catherine? Catherine?
Wow, okay. Alright. Well, that was a depressing ending, but both happy and depressing. So yeah, that we made it. Sort of. We partially made it. I'm not sure if I should feel happy or bad. I'm not really sure either. I really don't know what to feel. Like, I mean, in a way we made it, but at the same time, like I got stuck there, you know? I'm all alone now. Wow, okay. I don't think I've ever had an ending where it gave me mixed feelings. It was either something sad or something good. Not both. I no wonder everybody was quiet. You guys were using the Steam chat. I mean, the stream chat. I wasn't looking at that. So anything you said, I missed it. except for the part where Newman says, "DN, what happened when you put your dick?" Wait, before I continue, what did anyone say anything about the ending? What did you guys think about that? What do you feel about it? Especially Corny, what did you think? Well, just that little part, what did you think about that? I'm sorry, I thought you guys were using Steam, right? I was like, why is it so quiet? It's like, you guys are all on Hitbox. Yeah, you know, it's kind of just like... I felt like he was smarter. Like, I felt like he was supposed to know. Like, he knew ever since that, you know, when he transferred his body to the, well, not his body, his mind. Copied it. Yeah, he's stupid. He was trying to, like... Anyways, let me finish this part right here. What's going on here? Oh.
Whoa. Oh. Is this... Did it work?
We're in the Ark. Yeah, it's just copy. It's pleasant. I mourn myself. Just taking a survey. Just give me a second. Let me take the survey. It's in the Ark. No big deal. Maybe we can find any sense of meaning in this world. No. I came all the way over here for that. So we are. Oh, look at that. Look at that, people.
Catherine?
Oh.
Catherine! I can't believe we actually made it.
Well, we did.
I'm so relieved.
It's okay, Simon. Everything's all right now.
It blows up. Imagine. It falls into the sun. There he goes. We did it. Achievement unlocked. The end. That's it. We did it. A very satisfying ending, in my opinion. Because it's kind of... let me check. There was... I wonder what happens if I was to do the hand thing when you told me to do it. It says I unlocked all achievements. 10 out of 10 achievements earned. But let me go ahead and try that and see what happens. I don't think anything's gonna happen, though. Worth a try, though. It lets me go back there. Which one was it? This one? This one? Let me see. Oh, it's before 5. Oh, I'll double check. Wow, that's so sad, though. The other copy is just gonna suffer, and the other one's gonna be happy. I have mixed feelings about this ending. But technically, it's still the same person, though. He knew that he made it. He knew that he was copied over. So, it's like big WTF. Is this too back into the game? Wait, what is this part? Is it before this or after? I passed it already? Oh. Okay, let me load the other one then. Site Alpha, let me do this one in case. Yeah, I'm curious to see what that guy wanted. It's probably gonna give me like a really bad ending. Yeah, that it's probably gonna be the same, but you just kind of liberate the monsters or whatever the fuck they are. He was kind of trying to force me to do it, so I don't think anything good's gonna happen. If it's a little back into it, I don't mind doing it. Yeah, I don't mind doing it. I'll speed run it. I go too fast? Arc. Oh, there it is. I like how he just said, what the fuck do you want? What do you want from me? He's like, I'm getting tired of your shit. I'm surprised there wasn't any monsters around here. Yeah, that water part was the terrifying part for me. Wait, what the hell is this?
Tell me what you want.
I need you to stop the WoW.
What? How?
The enslaved protein sloshing around your suit is the use from which the WoW aligned itself.
What are you talking about?
As soon as I came to Omicron, I tried to tell them to make the toxin that would make the WoW with them, but they didn't understand. They put it inside the cabinet and was finally infuriating. They needed to take it to Alpha. Fountainhead of the misery we created. And then the girl. There's all we had. She was going to take care of it, but you, while shrieked. You took the gel from the cabinet and made yourself into a
snake. You streamed a little bit of it.
Snake.
You're saying this toxin inside of me can kill the WoW altogether?
You are the snake, Simon. Now strike at the heart.
What the hell is that?
The heart. It controls all the structure gel on Pathos 2. All you need to do is poison the imprint, and the heart will unwillingly spread it across Pathos 2, killing it.
Yeah. I think it. I can't move. You got me. Oh, I'm still alive. I can't move for shit, though. I don't think anything different happened. It's not like I used my hand for anything other than... I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. We'll see how different this is.
Hope the Ark made it here in one piece.
Chris, what the hell happened to your arm?
It's complicated. I just need to know one thing. I'll have both my arms in the Ark, right?
Yes, of course. Are you okay, though? Can you do stuff?
Yeah. Let's just get this over with.
Did you find the Ark?
I did, but I kind of lost it on my way here on an automated tram thing headed to Phi. So it should be around somewhere.
That's great. Let's go get it. All right. Phi is up and running. Did you find out what happened to the Ark team?
Not really. For some reason, they didn't go through with the launch, so they took the Ark back to town.
I hope everything's okay with the space gun.
Yeah, I doubt I'll be able to repair one of those.
Well, the dialogue was different. And he's climbed slower. Let's just make sure we...
This feels like the longest day of my life. Has it just been one day?
I have no idea. Our time together is a confusing patchwork of moments to me.
What time is it then? What day?
It's May 11th, 2104, 3:30 a.m. But I don't remember when we started.
So, I mean, I can't stick my arm in those anymore? Oh, wait, I used the right one for that. What if it eats my...
You know, I woke up in my bed today. It just happens to have happened 100 years ago.
Sounds like a riddle.
It does. I woke up in my bed today, 100 years ago. Who am I? Who am I?
He has no trouble carrying that, Gordy. Found the
Ark. Good job, Simon. Now we just need to find the assembly space so we can stuff the Ark into a shell.
I guess the Ark isn't so heavy. This thing right here holds humanity. You can't put a weight on humanity.
It's crazy to think where I am. Not only is this the future, it's in the middle of the sea. I know nothing of this time or what the world looks like.
Not much to brag about now. Before the comet, I guess it was okay.
Yeah. Better not oversell it. Might change my mind about the Ark.
You seriously not gonna tell me what happened to your arm?
I had to make a quick stop at Site Alpha to help kill the WoW.
What? How? Why?
Stop it from torturing the memory of humanity.
Okay, let's just get back to work. Of any size. Oh, here we go. All systems say go.
Lock and load.
We're already at the end anyways, so. Not like there's much left. He has no trouble climbing ladders either.
Into the gun and then kaboom.
Aren't you forgetting something? How are you gonna get us on board the Ark? Don't we need to make another scan?
Oh, don't you worry. You don't operate something like the Omega space gun with your bare hands.
You mean it's a pilot seat? Like back at Omicron?
Yes, and we can use it to transfer you to the Ark while operating the gun. Two birds and all that. Now, take the Omnitool and plug it in next to the seat and I'll guide you through the final steps.
You won't have to. Not after this is over.
Right. Have a seat.
Yeah, I think it's gonna end up being the same.
Comfortable?
As good as it's gonna get.
Okay, I'll activate the seat. You should be able to use the machines to load the bullet you assembled.
How do you operate this thing?
Don't know, I never tried this one. But pilot seats are notoriously easy to use, so it shouldn't be a problem.
Very easy.
There we go.
Okay, ready when you are. Just hit the button and we're off.
But we need to transfer our minds to the Ark.
We also need to make sure it launches at all, so I tied them to a single switch. Just push the button and we're off. What are you waiting for?
Bracing myself.
Well, push the button when you're done.
Here we go. No turning back.
Thank you, Simon.
Don't mention.
It's an amazing thing you did. And I want you to know I appreciate it.
Time. 20 seconds.
What's the matter with the upload?
Just give it a second.
Thought you guys would have better bandwidth. It finished loading just before it launched.
Yeah, I saw.
Then why are we still here?
Simon, I can't keep telling you how it works. You won't listen. You know why we're here. You were copied onto the Ark. You just didn't carry over. You lost the coin toss. We both did. Just like Simon at Omicron. Just like the man who died in Toronto 100 years ago.
This is bullshit. We came all this way. We launched the Ark.
I know it sucks, but our copies are up there. Catherine and Simon are both safe on the Ark. Be happy for them.
Are you crazy? We're gonna die down here with those fuckers living at large on a spaceship. They're not us. They're not us.
I'm sorry you feel that way, Simon. I'm proud of what we did. We made sure that something of the hundreds of thousands of years of human history survived, that something lives on.
Fuck this. Fuck. Fuck this. Fuck you. Fuck you, Catherine, you lied! And I believed in you, and I trusted you! You said we're getting on the fucking Ark!
We are on the Ark, you idiot! I didn't lie! I can't be responsible for your goddamn ignorance!
Fuck! Catherine? Please don't leave me alone. Catherine? Catherine?
Yeah, I guess it was the same. Yeah, well, worth a try. I don't mind playing that again. It's a pretty good ending. I mean, it was not a super good ending, but it was like a straightforward ending, like an appropriate ending. Something you'd expect for this game. What simulation? What are you talking about? What? What about the Ark? The survey? The one where it says, I want to die? Ever like a Gmod. Technically, it makes sense that he will get his arm back because we're transferring the mind and consciousness, not the body. So it makes sense that he's gonna have his left arm back. Or they're making a copy of their mind, or whatever. No physical data, but yep, there it is. It's okay, people. I still have my arm.
Is this? Did it work?
Feel fake. I thought it was gonna have like a kill switch thing where I'll just die instantly. Gay. So nothing different happened. I guess you just really killed the, whatever those things are called. Them graphics. What a drone. Looking for Easter eggs. I'm a bunny. Yeah.
Catherine? Catherine! I can't believe we actually made it.
Well, we did.
I'm so relieved.
It's okay, Simon. Everything's all right now.
It's still kind of sad, though, that they're living their lives in the Ark, you know? Like, it's not... I mean, it's not that it's not real, it's just... It's not, you know... It's like the Matrix, you know? You're in the Matrix kind of deal. I mean, literally, people are living in that. It's literally the Matrix in space. Well, at least they're aware that they're in the Ark, though, you know? Unlike the Matrix, or they didn't know that they were in the Matrix. It's just a satellite, passing satellite. I wonder what it'd take to invent such technology, though, to the point where you can transfer mind and consciousness to anywhere you want. Like, I wonder what it takes to do such a thing. Very interesting concept that this game has brought. If you can do that, then basically we're immortal. You can live forever, you know, in a way. Not physically, but... Yeah. But that's it. I hope you enjoyed my... Well, what was it, like 9 hours of playtime? Of SOMA. Hope you enjoyed me screaming. I don't think I screamed too much, but I was in a lot of tension. Especially during the underwater scene with the sharks and the spiders. That's really it. I liked the game a lot, so it's really nice. Very, very good. So, it's just that ending, oh my god. It's hard to feel happy or unhappy. I just felt bad for the copy that stayed down there. Yeah, everything is just mind and... Yeah, they're gone already, but... Yeah, I killed the last human being. I wish the game had a little more of a consequence error thingy, like it'll punish you or karma / for some of the decisions you made in the game, but overall I think it was still pretty good. It could have been expanded slightly more, but I don't think it was necessary. I think the way it was is pretty good.